Championship final, men's 200-meter breaststroke on swimnetwork.com and our coverage of the Pan Pacific Championships. There he is, Eric Chanteau, world championship silver medalist in this event. Right next to him, Kitajima. Just a glimpse of him in lane one. Henrique Barbosa from Brazil, world championships. He got seventh in this event. Right next to him in lane two, that's Scott Spann. 08 Olympic medalist, 08 Olympian and a finalist in this event. He got sixth in Beijing. Noya Tamita from Japan qualified with his best time this morning, that 2:10.47 best time, getting aggressive to get into the final. Of course, Kosuke Kitajima, the Olympic gold medalist in 2004 and in 2008. He's got the 100 too, he's got four gold medals. Guy's a star in Japan. Of course, there's Eric Chanteau. A lot of people think he should have been the world champion. He misjudged that finish, got nipped, and got the silver. Lane six from Australia, Brenton Rickard. Gold medalist in the 100 breaststroke at World Championships in Rome last year. Craig Caldler, also from Australia. Craig Caldler qualified with a 2:12.42, very solid swim. Ron Lochte just came by and said hello. Lane eight, that's Scott Dickens. 2:13 qualifier. Swam at the 2006 Pan Pacific Games, the 16th in this event. Maybe he'll improve on that tonight. Obviously already has, but there he is, Chanteau. A little bit off at this meet, but he is tough, and he's been working through it. The hump year, the four-year Olympic cycle. It's important to get up and race. Chanteau beat Kitajima earlier this year at the Grand Prix Championships in Missouri. Chanteau had a great morning swim, 2:10.1. Kitajima is so aggressive. He looked fantastic this morning, qualifying with a 2:09.2. Kitajima out to an early lead. Lane six, Rickard getting a green. Brenton Rickard's your world championship gold medalist in the 100. He should have speed getting out in front, but it is Kitajima at the wall. 28.8. Oh, under world record pace already. Kitajima's going to put on a show. Lane three. Tamito hanging with Kitajima. Kitajima's out at 28.8. Kosuke Kitajima. Yeah, it says he's 5'10". I'm not buying it. I've stood next to him. I don't think so. Look at him on that world record line. Kitajima sat out 2009, set out the whole, high-tech suit debacle. 101.53 at the wall. He sat it out. I talked to him. He said, I don't care. I can break the world record in a textile suit. I'm going for it. He said, then again, he says he's always going for it. Kitajima looking strong, nice and clean. His stroke looks better than it's ever looked. Out there in lane six, Brenton Rickard of Australia still hanging on to second place. In third, Tamita. Kitajima, 134.61. Kitajima's got to get it home. Got a body length on the field. Rickard out there in lane six. Eric Chanteau challenging for third. Eric Chanteau driving home, going for the silver. Chanteau looking strong, but it's all Kitajima swimming for that red line, swimming for that world record line. Kitajima, 10 meters to go, charging home. The Pan Pacific Championships, your gold medalist in a 2:08.36. Brenton Rickard for the silver, Chanteau for the bronze. Brenton Rickard, 2:09.97. Chanteau, 2:10.1. Kitajima, of course, new Pan Pacific record. That hurt, but he'll take it. Rickard doesn't look, he just looks tired. Put on a big show. This guy is it's a big meat swimmer. Look at those knees. Those ankles turn way out. Keeping the knees tight, ankles way out. That's what it's all about in the breaststroke kick. setting his body up high in the water, getting up over that wave. Quick undulation and roll through the body. Held onto the stroke all the way to the end. 208.36. Great swim in 2010. Congratulations, gentlemen.
Ladies and gentlemen, here he is, your PanPac champion, Kosuke Kitajima.
Attempt this without your translator first. How was the swim? I'm just tired. How difficult was it for you? You double in the 100 and the 200 again. How difficult is it to find that motivation to fight through that?
I was worried about the 200, but I think I made a really good time for this season, so I'm very satisfied.
Noriko, thank you for the translation. Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Yeah.